He needs to get off. He needs to get off.
No time for announcements.
He needs to go, you think he said.
Yeah, in London they checked me. They would not let me check through. So they, I had to go out to get my luggage. And literally, my luggage was like the last bag to come out. And then go check back in. And I was in London, it's a long ways. So I was like drenched. But I made that flight, and they're like, here's water, here's water. But in Frankfurt, I missed it. We had the same thing in Norway. Or Luxembourg, we had to sit the ice. There was an ice storm. So they held us, and then by the time I got to Frankfurt, my flight was right there. What, can I get on? No, I can't get on. So I went and rebooked a new flight. Was walking down to my flight. This is like so 30 minutes later. I got a new flight, walking down to it, and the plane is still there that I want to get on.
Oh.
Right there still. Still wouldn't let me on. I told the lady that was walking.
Is that Lufthansa?
Look, it's still there. It's United.
United.
So Lufthansa, he won't work out.
That's really kid drug.
Yeah. I was in the car right here. I was just literally dying. I just took a hot shower. 5 minutes when I called you. That just woke me up.
Oh, yeah, you were
starting to go down.
Yeah.
Did you shower?
I went hot, and then I went really cold.
Yeah.
You fall asleep?
For
about. Yeah, I showered.
I didn't see much of
it. I fucked you up.
I showered and then caught up on the whole thing.
So, 9:45, it's going to be lots of people, the usual elevator.
You're going to have a conga line. But make sure you have the email. So if there's a lady that sent you probably an email with the checking in passcode.
You get a QR code.
But, you know, of course, we can always, I can get the little paper one.
So, it's like a kettle call. Even at 10 o'clock.
That's pretty impressive.
I have another package that has more detailed dietetics and items on the list. That's backup just in case we need it. If you want to get more details,
yeah.
But what, guest? Whose email from?
Wakana?
Very robust.
I know.
And you can't
tell it.
purposely.
I have 14 pages of notes.
Yeah, because I mean, the charge of these folks is not
blocked.
They get a band of people who just basically record everything they can do. And when they write things, you get to be very careful because there's a whip. So, the fight.
Hey, he who writes the menace.
Right.
It's like internet, just on the
internet. So tomorrow's first is board meeting, 15 minutes. I think it's sort of board meeting. And then we go straight to meeting. And then Peter is closing the second schedule. And then after that,
I'm going to do the back. What's the board meeting?
I think it's just nothing.
Oh, they'll probably have you sign the JVA.
Melissa already looked at it and said yes. Yeah, I read it too.
So, so we've heard that JJ is obviously unhappy with the JVA, and that he really wants an A for first flight date. So again, I think the message is the request was what's realistic. What we propose is realistic. Where our team is and your team are all trying to hit a much earlier date because it's good for all of us. Right now, we're managing to an aggressive schedule that could show us flying early July. But that's everything goes according to plan. And we don't have anything to come out of ground tests that we have to fix. That's why the August date is realistic. The early July date is aggressive. But he's going to beat us on that.
That's when you went through your review with Tamara.
And then the other thing is
how else did you play the flip?
Long endurance is very important as well. We talked about de-scoping long endurance. And they actually said long endurance is more important. Now we talked about payloads, network connectivity, and anything stuff.